So hi guys, today I'll be teaching you how to draw in Little Yorkie, and I will be copying off this coloring book. I'm gonna color this, copy that, the shape and stuff. So let me find that page. The cat. Here it is. So this is a picture. I've kind of already colored it, if it's okay to you. So I'm just gonna put that right there. Oh, hold on. Just let me pause this. So everything's ready, so I'm gonna start. So I'm gonna use this pencil. Now I'm gonna start making the head. I'm gonna do it sideways. I did the head, now it's time to do the ear. So I'm gonna pause this. So it's not exactly like the picture. I'm just gonna block my mom's face, or she can just whatever. So this is what it looks like when I made it, and this is what it looks like on the book. Bye.